Well, hello there. Welcome to our webcast. My name is Ken Narita. I work in the marketing department here at Ooma, and I'm pleased to bring to you episode number 2 out of Getting the Most Out of Ooma Office. And actually today we're focusing in on Ooma Office Pro and specifically call recording. And actually because of the simplicity of call recording, and the material that I'm planning to present to you today, today's webcast shouldn't actually take more than about 20 to 30 minutes. And so, again, these webcasts are designed to be more than 30 minutes and designed to get you what you need in and out. And so hopefully I'll be able to do that. And if not, there are a variety of options in which you can reach out to our customer service 24/7. Hopefully you already know that. And so let's see here. Any other housekeeping notes? Oh, you should have a Q&A box somewhere on your screen, and so feel free to ask any questions during it. And so we'll be able to get to those towards the end. And with that said, why don't we get started? So first off, just wanted to say thank you once again. I mentioned this last time, but and I'm always going to mention it. We are grateful that you are our customer, and the PC Mag Choice Business Choice Award is a Reader's Choice Award. And so continually, you, our customer, every year for 7 years have voted us in as number one. It's an amazing thing, and so just wanted to say thank you once again. All right. So call recording, as I mentioned, it's simple yet powerful. And there are a lot of things that you can do with it, a lot of use cases that you can implement call recording. And so, for example, if you have customer service or a sales call center and you wanted to improve results in either way, right? Whether you wanted to improve results of a customer service rep, how they talk to customers, how they manage calls, how they deal with calls, and on the same token, on the sales side, how they are selling. This feature allows you to hear those calls, download those calls, and to use them as training and to be able to coach those folks in terms of how they should have dealt perhaps with a certain question. And in fact, we actually have a video on our website where one of our customers implemented this, and they go on record with actually saying that they were able to improve sales results by 28%, which is amazing and fantastic. And call recording also from a different industry perspective in terms of, for example, legal, call recording can facilitate better discovery, better note-taking. And actually, you know what, as it relates to any sort of client agent-based business, whether you might be, or professional service, I should say, where you know maybe you're an ad agency or whatnot, or maybe you're a real estate agent and you want to deliver a better customer experience, and call recording can help you with note taking so that you can do that. And again, it's just a great tool and a lot of different use cases to implement it. As far as call recording as a feature of Ooma Office Pro, this feature, along with many others, is $5 more per user per month. And I just wanted to make sure you as our customer understood that in that additional fee, that you are not just getting call recording, you're getting a host of other features. And so this is not going to be a sales pitch, but I do want to make sure you understand that that small additional fee not only includes call recording, but it also includes enhanced call blocking, where you know we are connected into a robo calling database of more than 2 million plus robocaller numbers, and that is continuing to grow every day, and we will automatically block those calls. You have the option of also blocking anonymous calls as well, and you know a lot of those robocallers definitely call in as anonymous, and you have that option to do so, and also build your own block list of 1,000 numbers. So that's another feature. Overhead paging is a really useful feature where you may have a sort of indoor part of your business, but then there is an outdoor part of your business, or you have employees where you need to reach them, and the best way to reach them is actually paging them through a paging system. And so this feature enables you to use Ooma Office phone system and connect into those paging amplifier speaker systems. And so another great feature. And then voicemail transcriptions, pretty straightforward. Essentially, the voicemails get transcribed. And so, you know, for example, if you're in a meeting and you saw that a call came in and a voicemail came in, and I've been in the situation where obviously you just can't listen to the voicemail, but what you can do is read the voicemail. And so this feature of transcription is also included. Last but not least, the desktop app, Softphone. And this is a great feature because now you can essentially, using your Ooma Office credentials, download the desktop app and use your number anywhere in the same way that you can actually use your number anywhere with a mobile phone. This particular feature, because it's a desktop app, gives you a little bit of a different kind of user experience. You can access your company directory more easily. You can click to call. You can transfer calls as well, and you know, be still part of ring groups and just do everything that you would typically do through the Ooma Office system. And for the most part, you know, if you compare this the desktop app to a physical desktop phone, you know, as you may or may not know, desktop phones, they also have a lot of other features that come along with it. And our lineup of desktop phones definitely have great features too, in terms of the number of calls, you know, a phone can handle and that sort of thing. And so for the most part, the desktop app will get you most of all the same functionalities as a regular desktop phone. So at any rate, another great feature, and you know, we recently launched this feature as well. And since we've launched it, have heard nothing but amazing things, especially from folks that are working from home and folks that are running their business, quite frankly, from anywhere. All right, so let's get into the reason why you signed up for this webcast, which is call recording. And my account, my Ooma Office Manager account, already has call recording enabled. And so I do have a couple of screenshots to show you in case you don't have it already enabled. And so the first screenshot that you would see, or in terms of setting it up, is you would go into your Ooma Office portal as an administrator, go to the Systems tab here, and you would then essentially upgrade to Ooma Office Pro. And when you click on that button, what you're prompted with is a light box, and it goes through a lot of the things that I just mentioned, right, as a reminder of all of the great features you're going to add for simply $5 more per user. And we also have enhanced capabilities for existing features as well. You click yes. Congratulations, this is the thank you box, and you hit got it, and then close out this box, and then you can actually essentially go to the system area where the call recording was and essentially hit save. And now you have call recording enabled for your account. And from there, you know, you'll actually see this follow-up box and message in which you can click learn more. And that learn more will also take you to our support site and directly to a page where it's also giving you additional information about the feature in and of itself. And for the most part, everything that I've actually just mentioned just now. So let's switch gears here and to my Office Manager instance. And by the way, actually, here is the phone number for our customer service line, 866-939-6662. There we go. So I am going to, as I said, log in as an administrator first. And so as an administrator, you have the ability to access all of your users' call recordings. And again, in the use case that I mentioned a moment ago, where you wanted to coach and you wanted to understand how you can improve sales results or how you can improve the customer experience. Essentially, what you do is you would go into your dashboard here and you would go into the call logs, and what you would see is essentially all of the call logs. And I actually did this a couple of days ago, so let me expand. Whoops. Let me expand the call logs here. And earlier, essentially a couple days ago, I had called into I had another number here at the house. Obviously, I'm working from home during this time period, and called into my mobile app. And actually, just a quick plug for the mobile app. And if you haven't installed it yet, I highly encourage you to install it. You can use your business number anywhere and be at, be able to access many of the same features as you would be able to from a desktop phone, as well as the desktop app, as I mentioned. And so in this instance, if I were an employee or user of yours and I wanted to hear how you did on a particular call, you would go to this call log and then you would click down there and essentially hit play.
This is an Ooma Office call. Press 1 to accept or hang up to ignore.
Hello.
Hello, this is a test.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
And so essentially, by the way, that prompt message is one of the unique features of the Ooma Office mobile app, right? Where essentially you could get a call onto your smartphone of a caller that's dialing your personal number. And so, well, how do you know if somebody is calling your work number? And so that is the message that you would actually hear, be prompted to know that it's a work-related call and accept it or not. So it's another great feature to separate your life if it's after hours and you don't want to actually answer those calls, and you would be able to know an incoming call was a business call that way. And so another great feature again is to be able to download this. And so you would essentially click the download icon there, hit the save file, and save it to wherever you wish. And now you have a recording of that, an MP3 file of that to reference in the future. So again, pretty straightforward. Now let me sign out as an administrator and then sign back in as a user. So as a user, I have a login to access all of the features I have as a user. And so if you did not realize that, for example, I as a user can potentially get faxes, send faxes, my call logs are there, voice, be able to access my voicemails as well, and then have a quick overview dashboard. So let me go back to the call logs, and in the same way, I adjusted my time period here. And so there, as a user, if I wanted to go back and perhaps take notes or even listen to that same call, what could I have done better on that call? Or maybe there was a detail that I essentially missed. Essentially, I would be able to log in, go here, and then hit the play button,
This is an Ooma Office call.
and then be able to listen to that same exact call. And I, as a user, can also download the recording as well, instead of, for future reference, instead of having to log back into the Ooma Office Manager, I could essentially do it or access that recording that way. So that in and of itself is pretty much the high level as well as detailed descriptions of how you access your how you set up call recording, how you access them as an administrator, how you access them as a user. And that's again pretty much it. Very simple to set up and use, but powerful in its application. So let's go to some questions. I did see some questions actually pop through, and let me make sure that I address them. We're actually doing really good on time here. So, what were the commands to start and stop a recording on demand again? Oh, I'm sorry. I think I actually glazed right over that. And so you have a couple of options in terms of setting up the call recording feature. You can set it up where it is going to record all inbound and outbound calls, and then you can also set it up on demand. And if you wanted to have it set up on demand, you can essentially press star 52 to start recording a call and star 53 to stop recording a call. So great question, and actually thank you, listener, for reminding me of that feature. Can you turn on call recording by ring group? So the answer is no, but let me give it a little bit more context for any of those listening that do not understand what ring group is. So a ring group is you can assign multiple extensions into a group of extensions, and what we call that is a ring group. And so, for example, you could have three individuals that are part of your sales team, or two individuals that are part of your customer service team, or five individuals part of your accounting team. And so in your, when you set up your virtual receptionist, for example, one application is that you can set up the menu where press one to reach sales, press two to reach customer service, so on and so forth. And the question then is, if I wanted to record the calls for that ring group, can I set it up by a ring group? And the answer is no, because the way that you would actually record those calls and the way that it's applied is by user. And so you can have a ring group set up. And so in this instance, what I would do is enable call recording for the entire account. And so that way, by default, it will actually capture the recordings of that ring group. So hopefully that makes sense. And one last question here. Does call recording work over your mobile phone app? The answer is yes, absolutely. And actually, so the example that I showed earlier of the call recording that's recorded into my account was of a call that I made here at home via the Ooma Office mobile app. And so it, you know, the feature doesn't distinguish essentially by your endpoint. You know, your endpoint could be your mobile app, your endpoint could be your desktop app phone, soft phone, your endpoint could be a physical desktop phone. And so it doesn't distinguish by it. It is sort of user driven in terms of your extension number. And so for hopefully that essentially answers your question on that. And so it will definitely work over your mobile phone app as well. So all right, we are just about 18 minutes, and like I said at the beginning of this call, it would take about 20 to 30 minutes, and either I talked too fast and we got through the material pretty quickly, but ultimately going to be able to give you back looks like a little over 10 minutes to your day. And so let me just actually go back and bring up this customer service number again. So we are here for you, like I said, 24/7. And there's also the support site at support.uma.com. Should you need some more reference material or just a, you know, refresher again on this feature or any other feature. So thank you again for attending. Thank you again for being our customer. Look forward to hearing from you in the future. And bye for now. Appreciate it.